Ill here, all three inhibs gone, but the ultimates have returned for the Mad Lions. 10 seconds away from Armut having a flash for the Cyclone to get into the backline. They have the super minions walking them in. They want to end this game right
Soul
now.
Claire, onto Ghost, he cleanses away. Oh, not quite enough damage with the collector there from Kazi. Beryl stepping in as well. He's stun locked up. Equalizer going onto Kazi. Beryl will fall first. Aluya takes him out. Armut diving onto Showmaker. He has to stay alive if Darn 1 are going to be able to win this fight, and he just about does. But the GA has popped on Armut. The Nexus towers are falling, and Mad Lions may have done it. They are going to take this game as Khan tries to dive in, but Humanoid is just focused on the Nexus Canyon, going in with a stopwatch. Kaiser there as well. Humanoid and Kazi need to survive. Darn 1 have been able to hold on to it for the moment, but Kaiser is still on the backline. Canyon,
he's solo kill Canyon!
Kaiser there, Khan surviving for as long as he can. The Nexus somehow still alive, but Kazi is looking for it. The minions will do it, Mad Lions 2-1.
What?